is Pocahontas M1, okay. Here comes M2. Started at the beginning of the last century. Look at me, baby. With progressivism. And then, okay. Culture in 1917 and the influence of communism. And then in 1930, and here comes F4. When the Humanist Manifesto was published. You know, one of the principal signers of the Humanist Manifesto was John Dewey. John Dewey was a member okay. of the and Communist F5. Party. John Dewey is also considered the father of American education. So American education from 1933 on was immersed in secular humanism. And in all these Marx